Hey guys, Eagle here, back with some Force Unleashed. Probably need to be doing some homework, but it's Friday, so I'm going to just relax. For now. I'll cram homework later. Because I'd much rather record a video that I don't get very many views on. And do homework. Fight your way through the Imperial base camp. Do I have to redo?
Oh, how could they?
Juno, are you seeing this?
Yes. I have a visual. What could possibly possess the Empire to do such a thing?
They don't need a reason. But I'd wager that they're pursuing the last of the Felucians.
Master, the Imperial schematics show that the central lift is powered by generators located on each of the crane platforms. Power up those generators, and the lift will be back online.
Get behind something, man! Keep him away from the generator!
So I'm the one.
Can't be careless.
Doing this again. Already gotten the holocrons. Head down the arms of this thing.
Juno, I sense. I can feel the creature's suffering.
It's horrible. Is there any way you can lessen the creature's pain? Can you destroy those cranes that are holding it down, perhaps?
I can try.
Oh, you'll shoot me, huh? Enter the Sarlacc's stomach. I assume I have to go down this elevator. So I'd activate some elevator, I guess. Yep, I'm right. Just nonchalantly just stroll into an elevator. Alrighty.
Perfect. Juno, can you hear me?
Perfect. Do some upgrades, I betcha. A lot of force points I have gotten. Slash. Okay. Versus aerial ambush. They're all locked. This slash is X, Y, Y, email. College is just. My professor said homework was due today to her office, and she just sent me a Blackboard notification saying that nope, it's actually due. It's due Monday now. Whatever, I've already turned it in. Don't really care.
Quickly, man, get those lights turned back on before. Ah! Stop or I'll shoot.
Dear, that Sarlacc pit just really did a number on me. The entire.
You stay away. Word digestion. Very dangerous.
Oh dear. I didn't mean to do that. How can I get back up there? I don't think I can. I'm gonna have to go back for that holocron. Hopefully it was nothing too bad. Jesus. How do I? Well, I guess I'll be able to go back for that holocron. I guess. Of course not. Oh well. Smart.
Thank you.
let's get the hell out of here. You just come out of that fighting.
Are you there? I repeat, do you copy?
I'm here, Juno.
Oh, are you all right? Are you hurt?
I'll live.
Good. Your signal looks strong again. I'm picking up more life signs heading your way.
Let's just take out these Rancors now because they are annoying.
Any sign of Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
Oh man, I died.
Senator Organa.
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
Jeez, these Rancors are just tough. Nothing to grapple with.
Any sign of Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
These are inquiries. They're just... Chieftain down.
Any sign of Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
Jesus. Alright, full health for the most part. It's a clone trooper helmet on the floor. See, what can I use for crystals? Do electrical. Rancors don't like electricity.
Sign of Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
There we go, let's, okay. Into a cutscene we go, I think. Oh. To the graveyard. Look around for any holocrons.
Rescue you. I knew he couldn't stand for that.
Oh, she has red sabers. Oh, finally. Jeez, he finally died. How in the hell do I defeat this thing? It's too powerful. Salt. I mean, none of those help me in this instance. Attack. I don't think I can use the force on. Get up, you piece of... Come on! What the keeps minimizing. come on, get up. There we go, okay. Have to do this perfectly, or else I'm going to die. No ifs or buts about it. Audio seems messed up. Oh, there it is. Get up, dumbass. Oh my god, why am I in her perspective?
I shall show you no mercy. You dare challenge me? I have conquered this entire planet.
There we go. Badassery. Dumbass.
She reminds me too much of another young Jedi who turned to the dark side. You shouldn't let her go free. You really think she's free? She'll carry the numbers when she's gone.
I'm exhausted now. Thank you all for watching. Hope you have enjoyed it. If you did, remember to leave a like, hit that subscribe button for content. I am going to call this one an episode. Yeah, got a lot of force points. Don't think I got a saber crystal, so I'm gonna move on. Thanks, guys. Have a good day.